Oh, dangerous. Oh, okay. So we're on the way to pick up the cage. Say hi, Hightower.
Hello.
And we need to attend to this noise matter. It is of concern. I don't know if you just heard that, but I think it's the ratchet strap or the rope that attaches to the thingy, the canoe. But it is very loud, even at 40 kilometers an hour. Say hi to the YouTube audience, Midge. Can you explain?
I don't know what's going on.
Wait until Teresa experiences
the way
this.
That it's sitting on there.
I think it's the ratchet strap going like this.
But do you guys have ratchet straps or just rope?
No, it's ratchet straps. Well, not really ratchet straps. It's more like a
tie down, like something like that.
Like these things.
No, it's not
rope.
No, it's not rope. It's like,
point of view.
It's like this.
Point of view. On low heat and giggularity. We're going to Pemberton, ladies and gentlemen. Anyway, we're just looking at the bunny. That means slow, right? The bunny. But
no,
I'm
fast because it's a bunny.
But bunnies, oh! But is that the Black Lives Matter sticker right next to it?
You said, does that mean slow because it's a bunny? I was like, no. I was like, what is that, the Black Lives Matter sticker? And then you're like, no, it's a bunny.
I wasn't paying attention.
And you were like, the bunny.
You were just.
Because I'm not driving this trip, I'm downing my McDouble with mayonnaise lats.
This is all
with some of my Colt 45. And this.
Can you take out some beers?
No, the lumpia.
Richard, you might need to take out some beers.
Try it when you have the chance. McDouble with mayonnaise. That's Colt 45 and a double. Look at it. Look at our lives. What are we now doing? Anyway, we'll be back.
Same shit we've always done.
We'll catch you guys at the Airbnb. We're just gonna stop at this beautiful lookout point so that Hightower can tighten up the canoe. And there's Therese. But take a look at this. That's pretty cool.
This is where one of our fallen soldiers has come by as well.
Yeah.
If you don't drop this.
Therese, take a seat.
Oh, that's okay.
But I'm going to go over here. Wow. Not bad. We just pulled up to our house for 4 days. We even got a boat. How about that? We are actually far away from others. And, definitely not now. But we will most definitely give you a tour later on. But we do have a grill. We thought we didn't have a grill. But we have to check if there's propane. Can we start the flame? Oh damn, we got some wet grass there. This is where we could smoke. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, right there.
Wow, this is nice. Somebody forgot to turn off the light over there.
No, wait, never mind. Is it this one?
This is nice. Honestly, first impressions, guys. Let's take a look. Wow, this is contemporary modernism. Actually, this is very cultured. Oh man, this is nice. This is very nice, guys. Look at the floor. This is really nice. Yeah, so we have to get.
We're having you in there tonight.
And, why? How can I even fit in there? Let's go.
Go inside.
Oh, it's just like for
the hot water heater. Want to sleep in there?
Yeah, go ahead. No, but we will move the bed to the living room for my sake.
Why?
What?
Why? Don't move the bed.
No, just the bed on the floor.
Why?
I'm not sleeping with the king.
The bed comes sleep with us. It's the king bed. Look at that.
I move a lot. I will bother you guys.
So now we're settled in, but everyone here is hungry, horny, and
tired.
Yeah, exactly. But we got firefighters chicken that we're gonna grill up here. Secret family recipe, only discovered probably about 3 weeks ago. Mm-hmm. That, my friends, is the sound of deliciousness. Mm-hmm. So we'll be back. Oh, and of course we got the unsung. The chicken fell down. Unsung hero. Oh, can you smell that? Okay, that sounds good. And smells good.
Hello. Eric's calling you.
Oh, Eric, what?
You want us to cook the rice, or is it no rice tonight?
I didn't plan on.
Is this your plan? No, that's here.
I think that's a mighty fine meal for the first night. And the right against.
Mm-hmm.
And the right drinks.
Mm-hmm.
And the right high tower.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
To the one, to the only, to the inspiration for the rest of our lives.
Yes, sir.
Domenico.
If you know, you know.
Better faster.
Cheers, Domenico.
Highest one gets the spin. This one is for Mandela. I got three.
Ooh,
wow. Oh,
that's it.
That counts. Anyway, you guys get the idea.
You gotta be like Wheel of Fortune.
Yeah, you gotta go around it.
Motherfucker, motherfucker!
Cheers.
I don't like this game.
And it's a quarter shot because we want to be living tomorrow.
Okay,
so.
Lorenzo, just drink because you're the last one.
That's all we're gonna drink, but that's pretty much this game.
Well, yeah, it's funny. It kind of rained, but it's dry over there where the car is, so that's kind of weird. Anyway,
let's see if this catches. You think it's gonna catch?
I don't think so. Because it's smaller than be my hatchet.
You know, that'll catch on the bottom right there. That one.
It's not.
The battery
is not very good. Yeah, that was uneventful. Yes, we got it to light. Now they're catching.
Can someone bring down the sticks?
Are you?
Where's the stick? Yeah, oh. For the marshmallows? They weren't there anymore.
What did you say?
Nothing.
He was saying, can you imagine having a dick this big?
Later.
Oh, right here. Yeah.
Anyways, it's been 15, 17 minutes.
I don't know what's going to take longer, starting this far or starting the road to look perfect.
For those that know, you know. These pieces of wood that Hightower chopped are still kind of wet. And it kind of rained, so the base is wet. That is wet. He is wet. Everything is wet.
What the fuck?
Yeah, this is hard to start. But we'll be back.
This is dry.
Hey. dog that I am.
What are you doing?
We must start a fire.
It's the morning, Friday, July, is it 15th? I think it's July 15th. We didn't really film too much last night because we got carried away with full field of drunken havoc. For me, at least. I couldn't. I said to myself, never again. I'm going to put myself through this. I think it's going to happen tonight again. We got Hightower cooking some omelets. We'll be back.
Incredible
moment, and as I say, music,
mm-hmm.
right?
Or being able to sing,
just be joyous.
It's something
about the exercise
of surprise that we get. Mm-hmm. Good job. Mm-hmm. I think that's your nicest, most cleanest one. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. You know, the inside, you know. On the way to Naren, hiking. We're gonna do an hour hike. It's more like a walk, yeah, for these guys, but it's a big deal for us. Outfit of the day, Therese. We got the Zimmerlands on.
I have the Scarpas.
Oh, Scarpas?
Yeah.
Very good. 60 minutes away. Ain't nothing like Pemberton. That sucks. Anyway, 1.5 kilometers hike. Let's go. Ain't that right, Skench?
Yes. 30-foot wave with amendments. Should I take my shoes?
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah.
I don't know if you guys can see on camera, but look at that. That's really fast. Damn. Well, here we are. Holy. We made it, guys. Oh, this is intimidating. Look at that. Anything you guys like to say? Oh, yeah, there's a cross over there. Rest in peace, whoever soul that is. But we made it. Only took probably like 25 minutes actually. Wow, Naren Falls. Pause to read, you know? That is intense. Oh my goodness. Look at that erosion of the rocks. This is intense. One small slip and you are done.
I'm fine. It's a nice little warm up.
Imagine white water rafting down here.
Yeah.
What's happening? Yep. Let the river flow. In Jesus' name, amen.
Stop that.
He's tickling my armpits. I think they're gonna take a dip. No, not really a dip. Washing their face and all. Just go try to go down without being one with the universe. Ah. This is nice. So
after the hike, we decided to stop by at 1 Mile Lake Park. You sure it's 1.2 miles?
Yeah.
This is a really cool boardwalk. Under the boardwalk. Under the boardwalk. 1 Mile Lake, ladies and gentlemen.
Just chilling right now after the lake.
Everybody pretend.
What are you drinking again?
Peach cream ale.
Nice.
It's quite nice. Very attractive packaging.
Yeah. Gonna put some CBD on your tongue, Eric.
I gotta fix
the roof.
Shit. Good. Fish one. He's a fighter.
It's time for Zakinja's Greek salad. That is not allowed. I didn't get that in the camera frame, but I know what you mean. Can you imagine? Like, you know. Awesome. Mm-hmm. Shout out to Boy Bawan Kornik and the Nongshim Boy Bawan. It's gonna happen. We're sharing the room tonight, so I hope they don't make a lot of noise. Thank you. But yeah, this is our lunch. I don't know why the flash is on, but oh, and we got the brioche buns. Oh, shout out to Kirkland, Costco. Brioche buns are the best. Stop that. The cage can't see at all. Eric kind of can see, but I'm pretty much leading the... Oh, now you can see. Okay, we got the canoe. So we're gonna dock it somewhere here. Yeah, sure. Just like home, huh? Just like home. We're gonna try and fish for some... We saw a goldfish, honestly, and some rainbow trout. But first, we gotta set up. Just sitting by the lake, you know?
Yep.
Because it's raining now. But underneath these trees, it's pretty dry here, so. 1 Mile Lake, ladies and gentlemen.
How long is a mile in kilometers?
4.6-ish.
This is awesome.
That's good? What do I have to say? Risking my iPhone just to get it. You owe me a new iPhone if you're dead. Just to get it on the vlog for you boys.
Yeah, but this is deep as fuck. Man, this is actually amazing. Ooh, they're all slimy and everything. Man, these leaves are slimy.
Oh my god, they are.
And
all the frogs are
really
standing here.
Yep. Okay, let me put the phone down before we lose it. But yeah, if you can see right there, that's where we came from. Anything you'd like to say?
Man. I drank too much Colt 45 and smoked a pre-roll sand.
Look at that, as if we are surrounded by green birds. This is a really interesting sensation. Look at the path we're carving too.
Yeah, last night, drank too much coffee. Oh, damn it.
Man, this is cool. That's a cage. Oops. Shit. Anyway, we decided to cross this bridge with no room to turn around.
Yep, and it's super windy now.
Man, this is cool. This is actually awesome. Therese and Eric didn't go through here.
We're having more fun than them.
And all right.
So yeah, that's the bridge through this. It's a dead end with a log that's not leading to anywhere down there. So we're gonna turn our sad asses around. I mean, look, it's kind of narrow, but we'll make it through. Shit. Oh, he just jumped off. Well, yeah, that was High Tower, and Therese is on the swing still. What's happening? What's happening? Look at the Russian tourists.
Yeah, you know, high as hell. Are they Russian?
I think so.
Yeah.
I believe I can fly.
Man, how high are you?
Shit! Higher, Richard. Richard, go higher.
Fuck!
Come on, higher.
Rock on! Okay. That's enough.
Jump.
I'm not gonna jump. I'm gonna fall down.
Jump.
I believe.
Ain't nothing like the farmer's market, huh?
That's
right. Ain't nothing like the farmer's market. That's right. Fresh as can be. Yeah. Thank you.
Hey,
you want to
get me too?
I'm making it off. Anyway, it's a lovely area to fish, I guess.
I guess.
I mean, what's happening? Okay, we'll update you if we get anything.
So Zakinj just shared his childhood memories called Mix Match. Or Mix Match. With tasty cocoa cream filling from balcony. Ain't that right?
Mm-hmm. It's my childhood.
Really, okay. You have to yeah.
Oh. Don't ask. What is it, first time?
Second. Oh no, you opened it the wrong way.
It's okay.
Neither the bird.
So, is this good right here? So
it has to be on
here.
This side.
You gotta poke the thing.
It's pointing to it. So you gotta go here. Because then when you open this, you put this in your mouth, and then this part is facing
Eric.
Straight up.
We're good.
Just trust me.
Yep.
Do you want? Go.
Lorenzo's
you guys are hungry.
Famous. That's right. Lorenzo's famous pasta right here.
Can you?
This sauce, how long have you been simmering this when you were making it originally?
5 hours.
Yes, sir. We'll be back. We also got, this is our dinner table. We got more Greek salad. Mm-hmm. And we have lucharelle puglia primitivo. You know what I'm saying? My gosh. Look at that, guys. Yes. So we're gonna eat. Thank you, Chef Zakinj, for tonight.
No problem.
Yes, sir.
So let's see whose turn it is. Oh, looks like it's Lorenzo.
I slept in the living room tonight. Breakfast of Champions. So we're gonna open up some spam. We got sunny side up eggs that I'm gonna fry up, and pans are heating up. Let's open this mother. And we're gonna slice these up with, that came out smoother than I expected, the JK knife, ladies and gentlemen. This is custom made carbon steel, oak wood trim, in the right height hour.
Mm-hmm.
First thing I ever cut using this knife. So let's just try it out for a sec. Oh yes, obviously it's very easy to do because Joseph did it. But yeah, first time, cut spam, how about that? Anyway, we'll be back when we finish with the meal. So, spam's looking beautiful.
All spam's crispy.
Off. Huh?
Spam's off.
Who turned off my spam?
You did.
Oh shit. I think I was meaning. And we got our sunny side up egg with the oil on top to cook it trick. And shout out to Kirkland brand pots and pans. These are just amazing. They are made in Thailand, actually. Hmm. They are made in Thailand.
You got
but the spam brand is at top.
Burst quality. The egg yolk using sound effects. Yes. I'll do that. Okay, let's eat. It's time to release some pressure, huh? This is Eric CZ22. Mm-hmm. And this is my Winchester. Yeah, it is.
Made in Czech Republic.
Winchester Defender SX Pay. 12 gauge. Is her.
Oh, he's
well, yep, just setting that up too. FSR, ladies and gentlemen, and also featuring 10,000 mosquitoes.
Pemberton Brewing Company.
Nice, cool place. I like it. Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. What's going on? What's happening?
Yes, sir. This is a pretty cool area, honestly.
If only we had something like this back in Vancouver, you know what I'm saying? I know. But this layout, I like this layout. Got some pre-rolled food. So Teresa's in charge for dinner tonight. Got some lumpia and she's gonna make fried rice. Yes, sir. The elders just did steamrollers right before we started this.
Man.
Why did you do that? Oh my god.
You were just like.
I told you not to throw it.
Yes. Pound that. Ooh. The action. We're all tired. I can feel it. And usually Lorenzo's the least to get tired.
Yep.
Well, you were
pumping.
JK, shout out to JK. She's a wonder. She's so smooth. Oh yeah, I feel like a professional chef.
Look at that. Uh-huh. Yes, sir. By the way, this spring onion is from Teresa's Garden. Locally grown, locally sourced, locally ate, locally fed. Ain't nothing like the real thing. Ain't nothing like the real thing. Okay, we're gonna add this later on. Okay.
This looks righteous. Oh, yes.
Getting ready to go to the club in Whistler. So we gotta look good, you know what I mean? We gotta comb the hair. We got Hightower laughing at me. There's a cage in the center stage. Huh? You wanna look in the comb? Shit! Yeah, that's what you look like.
Yeah,
it
was funky in the hair.
Yeah, that's a good man.
I don't know.
That's a face there. Only a mom will love. And me. So we're going to get some tonight. Sharing combs equals sharing lice.
Yes, sir.
We're going to Whistler to a club tonight. But first.
Do you want salt?
Don't make people work.
Actually, wait, so what's the order of operation?
Here first.
Was this count 12?
Yep. Yeah. Oh my god, it's all falling out.
Because you gotta wet it first. Okay, ready? Okay, dudes.
Yeah.
Get over here.
Let's go.
But I
like that. Yeah, we probably have to pull over to throw up.
Right.
Holy. Damn. So yeah, what a change between the Airbnb and this. Lord have mercy. I didn't know they could play loud music in here. Like
this, you know?
Ain't nobody dancing. Ain't no one dancing. It's dead here.
Pretty bad.
We gone. That's more like it. Grab that shit. So we're going back to Buffalo Bills.
Yep.
Where was the club we just came back from?
Longhorn Saloon.
We're gonna check the vibe out.
Good music, but no one was dancing.
Yeah, no one was dancing. But this time, we're gonna go to Buffalo Bills and see what the vibe is like. Ain't that right, Therese? That's right. Everybody looking. Most are looking at us. But I don't give a fuck, actually. I'm drunk as fuck. I ain't going back inside. It's too fucking hot and I lost my voice. I'm pretty drunk as fuck.
That's true.
What's happening? Shit! Oh my god. No, I'm going to McDonald's after this.
I'm sick, what are these?
No, I know you eat two.
You don't go take one, honestly. Look how thick they are.
Nah.
You don't need to spend money on them.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Anything you have to say?
Nope.
Buffalo Bills is awesome.
True.
No.
So Buffalo Bills for another half an hour?
Maybe.
Man, far off.
Therese is like drenched in sweat.
Therese is okay.
What's a little bit more sweat and a little bit more knee pain?
We can go with...
Man, here's the thing. We got a 45-minute car ride back home.
I don't give a most fun
part. I don't give a fuck too. But we're eating pizza.
funny.
Go with Richard.
Yeah, go with Richard.
$12.51, $12.52. Heading home from the club in Whistler. Isn't that right, Trace? You can't really see anything.
Yep, but
Chad Tower, he's the DD, the drunk driver.
Do we have a light here?
No, we don't. Anyway, here we are. He drunk as fuck. Don't point it at the camera, point it at you. Anyway. There you are. All right. So when we go home, we're gonna smoke a J. Ah! No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
Yeah, we are.
No, we're not.
Yeah, we are.
Ain't nothing like waking up to the sound of a diesel engine. Last night in the living room bed. So what are we cooking here? I don't care.
You just have garlic butter.
Yep. Mhm. I like how it's all flavorful and stuff. You know.
Nope.
But it's a work in progress. We have the coffee for the. The water for the French press. It is cute little bite-sized pieces, you know. Yeah, it is smoking up the place, you know. Got some garlic butter on top. And my black coffee, dark roast only. That's how I like my coffee.
Gotta pick everything up. Pack up. And it's time to go home.
Oh my gosh, in the bacon fat.
So we got a brioche bun just.
Also, let me just see right here.
Is it burning?
Nope, not yet, but they're doing well. Like I said to Zakin, this probably is the most delicious sunny side up egg you'll ever eat, but also the most heart clogging.
Yes.
Fatness. It's a mighty fine egg, that's for sure. That egg is one with the universe, with the pig.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
You want some head?
No, thank you.
Oh. Oh.
So much fat.
Yep. Oh, that's the money shot.
That was actually on camera.
All right, guys. We left it like when we started it. It's time to say goodbye to this Airbnb. Nice little quaint one.
Hello. Hello. Damn. So we're at the back of the Airbnb. We found a stash.
Busted down lemonade stand over there.
Looks like they filed for bankruptcy. You got some tires. You got some chicken coop or something like that. Chicken poop. This is the back of the place, you know. This is where everything happened. Wonder what happened to this. Maybe it doesn't have Reggie. But yeah, we got all kinds of materials here. But yeah, we're ready to leave. We just loaded up the MPV. Nice staircase. But yeah. Thank you. Thank you, Phil. That's the host's name.
on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Bye Bye Love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. Wow, we're at Fergie's. Brackendale. This is a beautiful area.
Holy crap, it's massive.
Yeah. Wow. It is huge. This property is so cool. What an interesting atmosphere. So we are probably got the best seats here. Nice, scenic, modern. The Coastal. I think that's about it. Yeah. That looks amazing.
Oh my god.
That also looks amazing. And that looks fantastic. See, you gotta make noise while breaking the yolk. Oh yeah, gotta make noise. Wow, the money shot. My turn. How come mine's not coming out? Oh, there. Okay, we'll be back.